What is going on, guys? It's OGZX for the win here, and today I have a brand new glitch for you guys on Shangri-La. What you want to do is down yourself next to the water slide, then what you're going to do when your character turns red, you're going to move down it so that you die on the water slide, and what this does is let you bypass death barriers. Now, some of you guys might have been wondering where I was for the last few days for about a week. The reason that I wasn't here was because I got suspended from Xbox Live. I don't think you could really call it suspended because I've been completely taken off of Xbox Live on that account. They banned me, and so I had to make a new account, and I didn't just want to get a normal gamer tag, I wanted something original. I managed to get a 3-letter gamer tag, which will be in the description of this video. So as you can see, I've just opened up to the Pack-a-Punch, and now what I'm doing is standing on the second step of the staircase. What I'm going to do now is hear a clicking sound, and when I do, I tell my friend to start up the lag switch. Now for Xbox, you want to use the lag switch. NetTools 5.0 is the best one to use. If you're using PlayStation 3, all you want to do is press start, change your sensitivity to any number, then press circle and double tap triangle, and this acts the same as a lag switch, if not better. It's a lot easier on PS3 to lag games. Certainly this controller lag which you guys have is very good, and it's very good for glitches. Now here's where this glitch is different for everyone. For some people, you will spawn like me here, and what you have to do is down yourself, have a friend revive you so that you can then see the power room. For other people, you will just simply see the power room straight away and will be able to move on to it. And for other people, you may be completely stuck. Then what you want to do is have someone bring a zombie near you, and you're just going to simply keep knifing it until you either get behind the zombie spawn or on top of this power room. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching this video. I'm really happy to be back. Thank you also for 50,000 subscribers. I did say thank you, but I don't think it was the best way to say thank you. But anyway, you've really shown me a great amount of support, guys. If we could get 750 likes, that'd be amazing. Don't forget to leave a comment. I do read the comments. Obviously, I'm not going to read the comments on a video that's a month old, but over the next 24 hours, all comments that are posted on this video will be read. So enjoy the video, guys. It's been OGZX for the win, and I will catch you guys next time. Thank you for watching this video. Whether it's wrong or it's right, we're pushing on with the fight. And if I'm gone with the night, it's been one hell of a life. It's been one hell of a life, living one hell of a life. At this point, all I know, it's been one hell of a life. Whether it's wrong or it's right, we're pushing on with the fight. And if I'm gone with the night, it's been one hell of a life. It's been one hell of a life, living one hell of a life. At this point, all I know, it's been one hell of a life. Religion preaches peace, yet that's the reason that they fought us. And that's the reason I don't believe in all the teachings that they taught us. Once you realize you know nothing, that's the day that you learn everything. Maybe it's meant to be, maybe this is destiny. And every single fan is nothing less than a friend to me. You helped me through this journey, you'll forever be a memory. I hope you don't forget me, shit, that's why I make these songs. Cause at any given moment I could blink and it's gone. It was all a dream just a year ago, busting tables and serving food, which I don't hear it though. Now I'm on another level, but I ain't near it though. My soul bleeding on the track, so spiritual. It's a blessing, cause now rapping is my profession, yo. Set to detonate, I'm just waiting for my time to blow. White boy at first glance, but when I rhyme they know. Race don't mean a fucking thing the second that I flow. It's been a year and everything I said would happen has. While everybody that I know is out having a blast, I was right here in the studio busting my ass. It's been a year, I'm 21 but I feel 35. Yeah, and now I got this. I taste the blood, no one can stop this. Second I drop this, die hard fans is fast.